Jake, my question is, I'm suffering from through urine incontinence and wind continence for the last 12 years. I have this medical sickness and I've been living with this. Now, I understand from the hadith of beloved Prophet that was given to Aisha radhiyallahu anhu that we have to do wudu before every prayer.
Correct.
And that sustains for all the first prayers, the sunnah prayers and the nafil prayers.
No. Only for the fard prayers. And with this wudu, you're entitled to pray all the related nawafil. Sunnah before and sunnah after. Istikhara, tahiyatul masjid. It is valid until the following fard prayer. So whenever it is adhan for dhuhr time, you make wudu. You pray four rak'ahs before, then dhuhr, then four rak'ahs after. Istikhara, tahiyatul masjid, whatever. Then whenever it is asr time, even if you didn't break wind or whatever, but because you already have the urine incontinence, you will have to make a new wudu. With this wudu,
sorry to interrupt. Actually, my question here was, can I do my wudu before the azan? Because if I try to do it after azan, it is causing difficulty to pray in congregation in masjid, or even if, let's say, if I have to go for Juma namaz, I go normally 1 hour before the azan.
MashaAllah, what you said is beautiful, and it is answered in the book of Allah. In Surah At-Taghabun, the Almighty says, فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ مَا اسْتَطَعْتُمْ. Keep your duty to Allah to the best of your ability. I want to go to the Jumu'ah 2 hours earlier. No problem. Go 2 hours earlier. And whenever it is Adhan time, leave your kufi, your tasbih, whatever you belong in, your bottle of water in your spot, and go make wudu and come back. You can make wudu in the masjid. Well, whenever for the 5 daily prayers, I love to pray in the masjid. Allah knows that. Whenever I make wudu at home and I go to the masjid, I miss the sunnah. No problem, pray it after. Whenever I make wudu because it's right at the adhan time and I go to the masjid, I miss the first rak'ah. No problem. As if you have prayed the first rak'ah. You can go to the masjid and make wudu in the masjid if you want to. You know, Habibi Abdullah from Kuwait, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the sound hadith, إِذَا مَرِضَ الْعَبْدُ أَوْ سَافَرُ كَتَبَ اللَّهُ لَهُ مَا كَانَ يَعْمَلُهُ صَحِيحًا مُقِيمًا. Whenever the servant of Allah falls ill, sick, or travels. So whatever acts of worship he used to do whenever he was healthy, he used to fast Mondays and Thursdays. Now the doctors say due to the severe hypertension, you're not allowed to fast. No problem. Allah will still give you the same reward. My intention was to go to the masjid and sit in the masjid and pray the sunnah. But because of the urine incontinence and the requirement of performing wudu only when the time is due, then it's kind of problematic. So I only make wudu at home. Then by the time I go to the masjid, I miss the sunnah. No problem. You pray it after the fard. You make it up after the fard. And it is the same. And your word is the same. Barakallahu feek.